Hello everyone, welcome to another Adobe Illustrator tutorial. My name is Andre from Dogubi. Today I'm going to show you how to design this tribal. In this tutorial I will use my template. This template is called Place Template Set. This template set is available on my website, dogubi.com, and you can work with this template set in Adobe Illustrator CS6 and CC. And I open this mirror to areas file. So you will find in this file three different brushes. In this tutorial, I work with a pen tablet. So first, open the options for the paintbrush tool, make a double click on it. And I use this position. So next, I choose the second brush and I use black color for the stroke. So next I'm going to change the stroke width. So that's fine. Okay, the next step what we need to do is convert all the lines to shapes. But before, I'm going to show you the options of my brush, of this brush. So make a double click on this brush. And this time I'm going to show you the overlap options. So when you zoom in, so the overlap option look like this. So I use this button, do not adjust corner and fold. So this is more exactly. And when you convert these lines to shapes, so go to Object, Path, and choose Outline Stroke. So next thing what you need to do is convert this overlapped to a whole shape. So that goes like this. You have to choose all lines with corners. Also this. But please do this on single shape. So select the shape, go to Pathfinder and click on this button, Unite. Next, go to the other shape. So, and now you apply please a stroke color. So I use red color for the stroke color and change the stroke width to 2 points and open the stroke panel and change the line stroke to outside, line stroke to outside. And now go to object, path, and create outline stroke. So in the next few minutes, I'm going to work with the Shape Builder tool. So before I start, please make a double click on the Shape Builder tool and change the options. So it's very important to change pick color from artwork. Okay, and next, select the whole group, click on this little circle. And now open the Pathfinder, and it's very important to click on this button, divide, and now zoom in, and I start with this shape. So this shape, I'd like to show this behind this line. So with the Shape Builder tool, click on this face and connect this. And this shape is behind this shape, this line. And it's very important to connect this red line. So I'm done, and now I'm going to delete the red shapes. So choose the magic wand tool and click on the red shapes and press the delete button on your keyboard. So if you wish, you can apply a gradient to all the black shapes. So first choose the magic wand tool and click on the black shapes, and now go to gradients, and I'm going to apply a red black gradient. And next I'm going to modify all the shapes. So choose the gradient tool, and now I start with the shapes. So hold down the control key and click. Oh, sorry. You have to use the group selection tool and select these two shapes. This is one line. And now choose the gradient tool and click and drag your mouse like this or like this. And now hold down the control key and select these shapes. So to select multiple shapes, hold down the control key and the shift key. Okay, next I'm going to expand the whole tribal. So first select the whole group and now go to objects and click unlock all. Now select again the whole group. Now go to object and click expand appearance. Next, open the Pathfinder and click merge. And that's it. So if you wish, you can duplicate this tribal, drag this down to the new layers button, and now select one of these groups and open the transform panel and choose flip vertical. So move this down and you can scale one of this . That's it, I'm finished. Thanks for watching. If you liked this tutorial, please press thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more of my tutorials, please subscribe my channel. Hope to see you soon.